up just recently, so I haven't really tested it out or anything. I just hope it works. Better sound, still gonna play some music alongside, otherwise it's gonna get real boring. I haven't been able to test the volumes and so on, so not sure how this is gonna work on YouTube. Doesn't matter. If it doesn't work, I'll change the settings a little bit, play with it, see if it works. Okay, so it's 3R racing, classic reverse, London. It's 35 kilometers, so it's like 35% more than what I usually do, which is up like 22 kilometers. So now I'm gonna go with 35. I've done this several times before, so it's nothing new, but it requires more physical abilities, so to speak. So it's gonna wear me out, I'm sure. I'm not even sure if I'm gonna be able to keep up with the lead group of riders, hopefully, because it would be fun to follow them all the way in. One problem is that it's probably impossible to get away from anyone because it's all flat, so I'm not sure I can do that, so I'll just stick with the group and tuck myself in and see what happens. Yeah, so that's about it. Been a good weekend, good back. Gonna keep up doing this. Spring comes late in my part of the world, so I'm gonna be on Swift until at least start of April. So we've got some more months to fill with VR, virtual reality racing, VR racing. So yeah, that's it. Gonna put some crash diet back on. I usually do crash diets. So yeah. Be entertained, hopefully it's a good
ride
one.
Ride on.
And ride on, definitely. Okay. We'll see how this goes.
Let's go.
did bad so far. Better keep it there. Thank you. Thank you. Fifth. Jesus. Started a bit too early. Because there was at least two of them that passed me. Did 150 mark or something. I just, there was nothing left I could do. There's nothing left in bikes. Hell, it's annoying. If I started at my turn in 80, when I looked up, I was ahead of them. And then two of them just went past me. But that's... I shifted gears and then... I should have just kept it where it was. So that was a problem. But I don't know, I'm pretty pleased with that. Can't be unhappy with fifth. Maybe Swift Power will add a few too. That's not so bad. I felt fine there, basically the entire way. Just tried to save energy and tuck in. I felt I had a few matches left at the last like 3 kilometers. And two of them pulled away at like 500 or 600 meters. I just had to catch them and that cost me a little bit. Otherwise than that, not so many joining in on this race, but fifth is, or more is, not that bad. Okay. I have to be quick because my daughter's going to dance lessons, so. Okay, boys and girls, thanks for watching. I'll be back most likely on Wednesday. I'll see you then.